Alright, and so here we have the Andes 4FC blade, and how to properly oil your blade is you just want to put a drop on each corner, one in the middle, one back here on this back rail, and then one on that guide. So all the points of contact, and as the blade is running, it'll move all the oil across. If you want to, you can also put some on this side as well, but as the blade runs, it will disperse the oil appropriately.